What is local communication? Local communication is being able to communicate with the members of your local area. It can either be in your local language, mother tongue, or a common language that you speak within your town. Common gesture of local communication in Manila. Hug or yakap in Filipino to clasp tightly in the arms, especially with affection, embrace to cling firmly or fondly to, cherish to hug or give comfort to show love and concern to someone who's not okay or someone who's hurting. Wave or waving to move one's hand is a form of greetings most formally used in the Philippines.
Language used in Manila.
Tagalog has always been the language of Manila, the political and economic center of the Philippines during the Spanish and American eras. Tagalog is a mother tongue for nearly 25% of the population and is spoken as first or second-hand language by more than half of all Filipinos. The mandatory teaching of Filipino in public schools since 1973 and the extensive literature in Tagalog has contributed to its increased use in the popular media. Global communication is a term used to describe ways to connect, share, relate, and mobilize across geographic, politic, economic, social, and cultural divides. It defines soft and hard power as well as information, power of diplomacy in ways not considered by traditional theories of international relations. In South Korea, instead of sending messages through SMS, Koreans mostly use KakaoTalk, a Korean-made messaging app, and aside from that, it is famous for its cute characters, the KakaoTalk Friends or simply Kakao Friends, with even pop-up stores all over South Korea. Bowing is a part of the traditional Korean greetings. More importantly, it is a gesture of respect. In Philippines, pagmamano is a gesture used in Filipino culture performed as a sign of respect to elders, usually performed with the right hand. Korea. The most common way to greet in Korea is with a bow. This type of greetings is to use when formally greeting someone or walking past someone of a higher status.
Annyeonghaseyo.
Handshakes are also used to greet in South Korea to show great respect during this greeting. Just like in most countries, handshaking is a default gesture among Filipinos when meeting someone. In South Korea, it is traditional that when a person gives an alcoholic drink to another adult, the person has to offer the drink respectfully. There is no denying that drinking is a large part of the Philippines culture. Koreans have a lot of beliefs and customs. One such is removing shoes or footwear outside their house. They give a lot of importance to their floor as they perform a lot of activities on the floor, like eating, sitting, sleeping, and etc. Wearing shoes or outdoor slippers inside the house, it is generally accepted in the Philippines to go inside a house with shoes that you've been wearing outside.